Hi, welcome to Krishna's Kitchen Jhatpat Khana. I'm sure you are watching my videos. So let's see today.
Half a teaspoon of cumin seeds. Take 1 teaspoon to 1 tablespoon of oil and add cumin. And then add fenugreek leaves. 1 bunch of fenugreek leaves. Add 1/2 teaspoon of garlic paste. Take less than 1/2 teaspoon of sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 to 1 teaspoon of chili powder, red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of cumin and coriander powder mix, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, and add all this to your fenugreek leaves. Mix it well. Take 3 boiled potatoes and cut it into big chunks and few bell pepper as per your need. Add this. And mix it well and let it done for 2 to 3 minutes. Add 1 to 2 tablespoons of tomato sauce or puree, you can say, and mix it well, and after 2-3 minutes it is ready to serve. Serve this potato and fenugreek leaf with rice, roti, and garnish it with the coconut, dry coconut.
Try this and be with Jhatpat Khana. Thank you very much for watching this video.